Lysosomes are the important cell organelles of the cell. Generally, lysosomes are called as suicidal bags because during pathological conditions, they can eat away their own cell organelles like mitochondria, Golgi complex, as well as the endoplasmic reticulum. That's why they are called as suicidal bags. Lysosomes are the cell destroyers. Lysosomes are tiny, spherical, dense, granular, single unit membrane bound polymorphic structures filled with acidic hydrolases as they function in acidic media at 4.8 pH. The lysosomes were first identified by Christian Dudivet in 1955 during the diseased and damaged condition as well as during aged condition. They can eat away their own cell organelles like mitochondria, endoplasmic reticulum, Golgi complex. Hence, they are called as suicidal bags or cell destroyers. They are pericanicular dense bodies. They show nearly 50 to 60 hydrolytic enzymes. Lysosomes are largely available in animal cells, protozoans, liver cells, pancreatic cells, and leukocytes, but they are absent in mature RBC of vertebrates. Plant cells shows lysosomes. They are called as spirosomes. Four types of lysosomes have been reported in animal cells. They are primary lysosomes, secondary lysosomes, residual bodies, as well as autophagic vacuoles. Primary lysosomes are also called as storage vesicles. Secondary lysosomes are also called as digestive vacuoles, residual bodies, as well as autophagic vacuoles or cytolysosomes. Primary lysosome is nothing but a bag containing hydrolytic enzymes. It is said to be primary lysosome. It is a newly formed one developed either from Golgi complex or from endoplasmic reticulum. That means primary lysosome is a bag that contains hydrolytic enzymes. That is said to be a primary lysosome. Next one is secondary lysosome. Secondary lysosome is nothing but a primary lysosome associated with food vacuole, what you called as phagosome. Phagosome associated with primary lysosome is rightly called as secondary lysosome. The primary lysosomes associated with phagosomes are said to be secondary lysosomes. The engulfed material is digested by enzymes. Residual bodies, the third type of lysosomes are residual bodies. The secondary lysosomes associated with undigested material are called the residual bodies. These forms accumulate in the cell during aging process. That's why in human beings at the aged condition, we will see the wrinkledness on the surface of the skin. This is mainly due to the residual bodies. Autophagic vacuoles. During starvation, some of the lysosomes are able to feed their own cell organelles like mitochondria, endoplasmic reticulum, and Golgi complex. That's why these forms are called as autophagic vacuoles or autophagosomes. In lysosomes, nearly 50 to 60 hydrolytic enzymes have been noticed in lysosomes. They are nucleases. Nucleases, they can RNA ribonucleases, DNA deoxyribonucleases. They can digest the nucleic acids. Phosphatases, they can break down the phosphate esters into monophosphates. Lipases, It can convert the fats into fatty acids and glycerol. Proteases, generally the cathepsin, works on protein, whereas collagenase works on collagen. It is one of the muscle protein, important muscle protein of the human body, collagen. Here you can see the glycosidases, beta galactosidase, beta glucuronidase works on polysaccharides and converts into monosaccharides. Sulfatases, they works on sulfate esters. The main functions of lysosomes, they are meant for extracellular digestion, intracellular digestion, self-digestion, that is autophagy, as well as it also shows digestion of the substances outside the cell. It initiates the mitosis.